In abrasive jet machining, intricate shapes and holes are machined on which type of materials? A. Brittle. B. Thin. C. Difficult to machine. D. All of the mentioned. The correct answer is all of the mentioned. Which of the following are the processes and applications in which abrasive jet machining can be applied? A. Drilling. B. Cutting. C. Deburring. D. All of the mentioned. The correct answer is all of the mentioned. The feed is always given at the of the return stroke. A. Starting. B. End. C. Both at the starting and at the end. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is end. Feed is expressed in A. mm. B. mm minute. C. Minute. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is mm. If n number of strokes of the ram per minute or RPM of the bull wheel, a length of the cutting stroke in mm, the ratio between return time to cutting time, then find the formula for cutting stroke. A. NLM 100. B. NLM 1100. C. LMN 100. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is NLM 1100. Feed is always given when the tool is cutting the metal. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false. Cutting speed, length of the cutting stroke, time required by the cutting stroke. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. State whether the following statement is true or false about abrasive jet machining. Using abrasive jet machining, micro deburring of hypodermic needles can take place. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. Using abrasive jet machining, wire cleaning and insulation stripping take place without affecting the conductor. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true.